YouTube screen. That was it.
Gotcha, gotcha. Hey, dude, this is who we'll be going against. Divine Thoughts in here.
Oh, yeah.
Dude. No, I'm going to put a hurting on him, dude. I know how he plays. I've played against him plenty of times. And I've been sniping like a son of a bitch. So, let's fucking
get it.
Okay, now it's working.
I told my mom, I was like, if I'm a little late getting over there to FaceTime my grandparents, said, Mom, I'm in a tournament to win $5,000. And she goes, oh, well, take your time. And I'm like, I know. I knew you'd say that. You want Christmas presents.
Wait, there's actually prize money here?
I don't know. I just said that. There's no money.
Right on. That'll eBay well. I mean, that'll look right? Nice.
That'll be $5,000, you know. Oh, that'd be cool. Five, four, I wanted to do a man cave that was like all Doom and Spawn and shit. I'm ready for the Spawn movie. That's gonna be so fucking dope.
They're creating a new Spawn.
Yeah. First blood. Spawn me. Got him. Fuck it.
Fuck! Really?
Got him. Dude, he's just standing there. I shot Divine already. Oh, I'm down. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna run infinite ammo on you, you fuck. Got him. Catch it, Mom. Let's try running together, guys. Let's get better at that. Glag. Let's go this way. Mom, right behind you. Alright, I got you. I'm right here. Cover left. Oh, here he is. Here he is. He's on me. Ah, he got me. I don't like the combat with the Vortex, man. I think I'm gonna run my fucking lightning gun with it.
Oh shit.
I got burst rifle with Vortex.
Yeah, I'll probably run burst. I run that with my static. Burst is pretty good, actually.
Alright, we're heading for BFG.
I'm over here in the corner. Got him. God damn, that was a good hit. Shit.
Bullshit! Oh, wow. I'm getting my BFG. Yeah,
BFG.
Yeah.
Got him. Demon.
Shit.
Blasting grenade out. Get back to health, fuck. Ah, he's chasing me. Ah.
Ah, damn it. It's my BFG. Fuck, well, at least he's out of ammo now.
Stupid ass BFG. God damn it, he got me again. Team. I'm trying to find y'all right now. Who is that? Glagnaar. Alright. Glagnaar, I'm right behind you, though. Right. On the left. Let's go ahead and cut him off when we're on this side. I'm from behind. Yep. We got him. Good hit.
Another one.
Got him behind. We got one. shot, bitch. Got him. Alright, I'm right behind mob right now.
Yeah.
Mob, stop jumping so much.
To the pit.
Heard?
Yeah, I'm heading back towards
mob.
Energy.
Put up, put a pallet up, we'll wait for demon. Heard?
See a guy
running
up
towards the power up. Got it. I got the
Not yet.
Fuck out of here. I'm here. Got that. Got demon. I'm on it. I'll take it. Wait. Aw, oh, shit, I backed off. Oh, my God. Spawn.
Mid.
Let's go get him.
Alright, I've got
going
regen
down the middle. I found one. Regeneration. Oh, I'm down. Fuck. What the hell hit him? Oh, I got hit from behind. I killed him, though. How does that work? It even shows that he died.
Got him.
Oh, good hit.
Regeneration snap here. Alright, heading up here to A.
Alright, I got Jamaican dish. I'm right behind you.
Timer's running low.
Oh, it's a little fishy.
Alright, demon's out.
Oh shit, I was about to shoot that guy too, goddamn. We're beating the shit out of him right here, running together.
Going down the butthole.
Going down the butthole.
Left
side, out the butthole.
Convincing victory.
Motherfuckers. Rack City, bitch. Apparently we got a monkey on the left. I don't know what the fuck's
20s,
going on.
20s, 100s, and 50s, bitch.
Alright, you said add gold to the armor?
Yeah, we'll all like rest some sort of gold, you know?
Alright.
That way nobody has to change their whole thing. They can just... That way if we were on top three right there, they would know like, hey, maybe we should. Maybe we should watch out for these guys, you know? What about a hell shot and a vortex?
Wait, what color is gold? Or what do you use? Metallic and what?
I use
citrine?
Metallic, yeah.
Sand?
So, go to metallic, yeah, and pick citrine. And pick the third one.
There, hold on.
Yeah, I'm rolling citrine on. And if you want to do green, you can, but...
And then brighter or not as bright? Yeah, there it goes.
Dope. That gold. Mob, you look like shit.
Yeah, I'm gonna change this soon. I just don't feel like changing it right now.
Yeah, that gold is dope.
I thought you can choose the suit and then go back to your customized guy, but you have to start from scratch.
No, you gotta start from fucking scratch, bro. Alright, I got my vortex fixed now. I don't have that boof ass fucking combat. I mean, super shotty. I'm not gonna give him a chance to get close enough to use that shit.
I think I'm gonna keep at a distance and
try to
pick him off.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll run offense, I'm better at that. Defense, I end up just getting screwed. Okay.
So I'm kind of better at floating, to be honest.
And then sticking together, too.
But I mean, last time we played center, I had more defense than anybody, though, too, so I don't really know. I mean, basically how it starts out is when we start the first match, let me hold down the first point and y'all leave. Just bank out, you know? And then if I get into any shit, then, you know, I'll call you back. But at least we're already, you know, four deep down on their spawn at that point. Till then, you can come back, go back to the sector point that we're at and take it over. Like, even if you just have to look for the arrow on the map and try to find where your buddy is, like, just do that before you get to the objective. I mean, obviously get there first, but don't go in, you know, like a dragon with a hemorrhoid just breathing fire, you know? Where are these fucking campers,
fuck,
dude?
I was too busy trying to get the AFK.
Oh, I got... What the fuck? Getting from behind. Piece of shit. Now it's going down. It's pissing me off. Sniper time. Look at all these goddamn lasers. Fucking Death Valley down here. Woo-hoo! Lean on me when you're not strong. You know I'm taunting people in the tournament, right?
Fuck! BFG's up.
I don't care. I'm gonna get in people's heads, bro. Nah, I'm not gonna do that. But if it's like somebody I know, like Core Puncher, and I have a good chance to teabag him, I'm gonna fucking teabag him. I've already told him, too. I'm like, dude, if I catch this person, I'm gonna teabag you. And I was like, just don't get mad, man. I said, take that as a sign of respect. I said, I was fucking teabag him. He's like, nah, it's cool, Chaos. Yeah. I hate when that happens. That is a good way to stop it, just mob up on somebody when they have it. Get right in there. I don't know how. Fuck you. Piece of poop. Ooh. Took that shot to the face and I killed him for you. Above us! Watch stuff, Carnage. I got him. Fuck you! What happened? Behind you? What's up? Oh, I see him. I see him.
Got him.
Prepared. One shot. Right behind you, Carnage. Well, what a goddamn sniping bureau right here.
I got BFG.
Behind. I went down. There's so many guys here. Get them, dude. Get them, boys.
Incoming demon rune.
I got one of them. Oh, he executed you. I will not stand for it. I will not have it. Fuck your demon. The fuck off. Alright, y'all after this shit. Hell shot and lightning gun. It is.
Fuck.
Damn it, I missed. You got me. What the fuck? Got that assist. What the fuck is this dude? There he is. Thank you.
Oh, I hit it with a tank.
Got it.
Nice. Got your back, guard. Awesome. Oh, good fucking. God damn it. Hey, we need to run Tesla together, because if we get a guy cornered in on section, we all throw a fucking Tesla or a Titan together, he's gonna do some fucking damage. If nothing else, we're gonna force him to go a certain way, you know? Get fucked. I mean, just like right now, I mean, that shit just destroyed him.
Fuck. I had one health. I was trying to run away.
Am I behind the flag? Alright, I'm behind Glagnaar. Saw that. He's just shooting the shit out of something down there.
Behind us.
There. Yep. There's one. Two. We got two.
How much fucking health does this guy have? There. Jesus.
Three.
Beat Scrubs. I know, I gotta finish digging around with mine. Make it shiny.
Ow, shiny. Glagnaar went in all dirty and broken, and then he came out a fucking man. All shiny and fucking gold.
She'll enter Valhalla all shiny and chrome.
And I got my loadouts here. Tesla. I'll run Siphon on that one. Tesla. I wonder if a shield wall would be good to have on the sector.
I'm scared.
I don't know what to do.
Yeah, the reason why I don't have time for already is because I might get it for Christmas.
Oh, that's a tough one.
But I'll buy it either way. I'll get it either way.
Yeah. Sure.
We'll get down for sure.
I forgot how to customize a gun. Oh, there we go.
customize and pretty. Oh shit.
That'll catch your eye. Oh, a new party invite? Okay. Alright. Being there like I can't
hey, what's up? Anyway.
What's up, Pigeon?
Hey. Right. Yeah. But...
I might take a piss real fast.
I suggested him, players.
It's a game of games.
There we go.
To the game of games, per se.
Hey guys, I'm gonna take a hit for everybody, you know?
I'm dying. Alright.
Yeah, don't die yet.
Don't die, we need everybody in here.
You can do that. You can do that after.
Yeah, okay.
Ooh!
School limits.
That's strong.
Yeah.
Good?
Bruh, all day.
Team Bruh.
AKA speech impediment. AKA we don't give a fuck.
AKA you a bitch.
We'll see.
Yeah, yeah.
Bitch nigga get to stepping you a motherfucking mark.
Right? Crazy. I'm gonna go ahead and take a
right,
couple of
divine
perks and see here.
An octopus join change team on the game.
What's not letting you? I would say maybe restart your shit or close the app and retry it, you know?
Why can't we just
hang on?
Okay. I mean, it's not gonna be the party doing. You can even have to do the application if it's all gray and shit, like you're saying. Oh, okay. Then yeah, just do that. Because we're playing against each other, we all need to be in the same chat. Basically, we're gonna mute each other before the game starts, right?
Or just go over to yeah. Party chat, right?
Okay. We're just in a party chat right now. We're all gonna.
I mean, yeah.
And then we're gonna start.
And then just mute the opposite team.
Yeah.
Okay.
I should have this correctly.
Hey, we're telling our team guys, you might want to go and set your PlayStation to offline, that way you're not getting messages and shit like that, and alerts.
Under your profile. Yeah.
Well, I mean, no one's gonna see you online. Hold up.
Woo. Straight. Do you want to
sweat like a
safe?
Horrid stretch over here, man. Yo, Carnage.
Just do stand up, right?
Everybody knows, like, yeah, no combats, no kinetic, no threat sensors.
Yeah.
On the two maps, right? With the invisibility.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Green fight, okay. If we make it that far.
You never know, man. We're kind of the underdogs, man. I don't know, all of us.
I don't know.
All eight of us, really. I mean,
hack modules,
like together as a whole, like if disabled. Eight of us could run together and fight another team of eight, that would be bad as fuck.
Demons disabled.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
Done. Demon.
Yeah, just take autofill and auto select off, so that way whenever it does start, that you can, you know what I mean?
No, I've disabled them completely.
Oh, okay.
Score limit 10, time limit 15, map inferno, game mode sector. No demon, no hack modules, no combat shotgun,
what time
no
we
DLC
this
weapons
up?
Or equipment. Like now, right?
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and mute you guys.
Definitely.
Yeah.
All right, I've got everybody muted.
Same here.
All right,
sound off. This is Glagnaar.
Chaos.
Waiting for Mob and Carnage.
Mob.
What?
There, right, that's good enough.
What am I supposed to do?
Nothing. You're good.
What's up?
Oh yeah, that gold's pretty cool, Glagnaar. That's
Yeah,
that's pretty good. God damn it, Mob, you had one job and you picked fucking...
I'm gonna change the lanes. Hey, that's close enough to gold, bro.
No, it's not.
Your highlighter yellow, Mob.
I'll make it
crazy. Highlighter Mob! Alright, get serious, highlighter. Come on.
Hey, does this look better? It looks
the same.
Yeah, it's the same.
Oh, it's a little bit broken.
Yeah.
Alright, put on that one robot steel. Bruh.
Your mom's a bitch.
Ah, fucking. I ain't even started the match, bro. I'm already giddy like a little schoolgirl.
Right.
My leg's shaking. Is that normal? I don't know. Is it a heart attack? I don't know. I've had like 32
your,
ounces of
if your right
Monster.
leg
I
hurts,
don't know,
right?
yeah.
That's a heart attack. Or your
Yeah,
left
okay.
nut. One
I
of
can
those.
still feel my extremities. I think I'm good. I need like a masseuse here. It'd be great if one of them ran like a kinetic mine. We're like, ha! Disqualified! You know?
Okay.
Alright, I got Hellshot and Lightning Gun coming out right now.
Yeah, same here.
Alright.
And frag.
Alright, I'm gonna cap the right. first one. I'll just bounce the fuck out. Alright, let's see.
Alright, grenades into the tunnel.
God damn it, I just saw that. Give him away, Glagnaar. I got 5 seconds on it. 5 seconds. Kill taken. Got the point.
Fuck.
I got Feisty Pigeon. He's down.
Okay.
Zone incoming.
Got Man Eating Octopus. He's
Zone
down.
Incoming.
I'm at B. I got taken. I'm still at B. I've got 4 seconds, but I only got three
health. I'm down at A.
I contested it. I'm down. Get to B, man. It's almost ours.
Oh, shit. Alright, heading up staircase.
I'm contesting
at
B.
B.
I'm on the way. Going behind you. They're everywhere over there, bro. Let's get A while we can.
Oh, I blew myself up, but I think we got it.
I'm at B.
Yep.
I'm at B.
Alright, heading down A. I don't think I'm gonna make it though.
Okay, I'm holding down B.
Fuck, I didn't make it down there.
You got me, dude. Taken's kinda laggy, bro. Fuck. Just smashing it, Bravo. God damn it, they just smashed the shit out of me. I'm gonna go see.
Got it.
Alright, I'm gonna go secure A.
Got B.
Good hit, good hit. I'm going to A, don't worry, just stay at
B. Alright, I'm staying at
B.
Fuck, I lost B.
Fuck, none of the dudes over there, man. Going to B.
Damn it.
Yeah, Shelby. We're at B right now. We're gonna hold this shit.
Teleporting over there right now.
I got a bunch of guys on me. I got two at B now. They're all just running snap. Alright, I'm gonna go to A. Got A.
Fuck.
Alright, I'm gonna test it. The fuck behind you.
Coming to A.
Damn it. Yeah, good hit on Feisty. Thanks, man. On it. Okay. I got Feisty. Coming your way to A.
Shit. Alright, I got sniped off, but nothing I can do.
Let's do it, A. No fucking way that octopus would have died.
Got it, got it, got it. Nope, shit.
That is.
One more, one more. Got it.
9 seconds out from capping A. Ah, oh, fuck, he just spawned on me. He got me.
Coming.
I'm meeting you there. I'm on the way, bro.
Chainsaw, chainsaw, chainsaw on A. Chainsaw on A.
Ah, he got me. Chainsaw got me. I'm doing my vortex now.
Fuck!
I'm at D. I've got it contested.
Okay.
I got it back. She got A though. Alright, this is our comeback now, guys. Bob, where you at? Fucking talk to me, bro. Come on.
Alright, my bad. I'm on my way to B right now.
Alright, I'm at D. We got someone contesting right now. Light him the fuck up.
Fuck.
Now I'm on my way to A.
I almost got me. I fucked up. I'm going to A. I'm gonna stop him from getting that. Ah, fuck! Yeah, good job, man. You get that shit back. I'm going to B.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Oh, wow, I got saved.
Behind you, bro. He's at that spot.
They're all up here.
Scoping out, eh? Picking them off.
I'm going to B now.
Fuck.
God, I'm on A.
I'm not going to make it to B in time.
I'm trying to get through it right now. They got it. Beating our ass, dude.
Hey, someone needed to be on A with me, bro. I just got double
team.
I got one of them off of it. I'm heading back to, I'm going to Matt B and Matt B. All around. Going back to B again. God damn it.
Shit, I got ruined. I work better at defending.
We got one more and then we're out, right?
Yep.
Alright. Dude, I tried.
Yeah.
Fuck. Every time I was defending one, like, we were doing good in the beginning, and then we kind of just fell apart.
I double team. Every time I would go for an objective. It's bullshit.
So, Glagnaar had the most defense, okay? So, you know what? I'm just going to be your shadow, Glagnaar. Wherever you go, I'm going to try to be there with you.
All right.
You got a better chance being together.
Yeah.
Alright, that's fine. Alright, so yeah, I'm cool with that. Okay. So me and you always take A then, yeah?
Okay.
Alright. I mean, they're okay at sniping. It's not that, it's just that you have four guys sniping at you at once normally.
Right.
That's what's hurting me. It's not that I can't hang sniping with the guys. It's just that there's so many people hitting me at once.
They're rolling as four people, too, most of the time.
Yeah, so if we are split up, we should be good, though. Because then it was 2v2, and, like, I was going against them at, like, holding down B. That first one we got, it was easy. I had 1 second left and almost got that.
Yeah.
And three people came around the corner and got me, and I was like, fuck. Oh.
All right. Are they changing the map? And they got to be right.
I think so.
It's best of three, isn't it? Oh, and then double elimination. Okay, I gotcha. See, I thought we were gonna go up against a team, best of three rounds, would win that kind of set, and then it would go from there. Gotcha.
Good game, guys.
Alright, we're unmuted. Good game, guys.
Keep on finished.
We're the first to finish.
I'm always the first to finish. Yeah, I was going to say, I don't think that this is it. I think you're lying.
I got an invite off call, so I'll be back in a sec.
So how's this going to work?
We gotta wait for the other guys to get done.
We doing another match or what?
And then they'll come in here.
Alright.
Sure.
I'm gonna take a piss real quick.
And we gotta win this next one. No matter what.
Who's that? Fucking hell, how long are you gonna take? Yeah, well, if you're gonna do it, go now. Okay, cool.
Right, guys, make sure you appear online again.
Oh,
I need to invite you. We're playing.
That's it, we're eliminated?
No.
Sure. We can't take any more losses, though.
Yeah, we can't
have So we gotta run undefeated the rest of the way through.
Alright, I'll try to communicate for this round. I will.
Okay. Okay.
Who's playing sad piano music in the background?
Not me.
You're gonna make me cry.
What's up, Divine? What you been up to? Did you fuck that MILF yet? Old news, huh?
Only
old
you,
news,
Mom.
Fuck that bitch.
Yeah, it is. What, Infernal Run?
It's on the... It's on the, what is it called? The team lobby thing. Yeah, that.
It's fun as shit. Rock bouncer, hot pursuit, a cop's chasing him. You ain't catching that fucking thing, cop. He's just doing donuts on the car.
Alright, search for another lobby.
That's fine. Redneck long jump. He's gonna
breaking,
break the fuck out of
that Jeep.
He's gonna break this fuck out of it. Holy shit.
Breaking news, woman brags about having sex with a 9-year-old.
Ow.
I don't even know. With a 9-year-old. Oh, yeah. Get to that guap. Get to that guap. Alright, there's no one on Infernal Run. Just change it. No, I mean, just switch it to deathmatch or something. There's no one on.
Jesus Christ. That shit's crazy. Why would you do that to your vehicle? Told you. That's cool. Lowe's hired this retired veteran and his dog to work there. I was asking my mom, like, what is all this elf on a shelf bullshit? I want no elves running around my house.
I made my guy look different too. I think that was the cause of it. Hey, we got C-3PO. Nice. It's like mobs, the basic version, and then you upgrade the new.
Connection
fine.
Lost.
Then you get a Glagnaar. Well, shit. Old connection.
You guys dropped out too?
Yeah, we dropped out too. Everybody drop out. Did y'all see the Spider-Man trailer?
Did not. After the past couple movies, I don't have a lot of faith. Like, I'm tired of Tobey Maguire, whatever the fuck his name is, crying his way through
kid?
Three fucking movies.
Right. And then he gets to put in Civil War. I'm like, that's not even
I didn't
fair.
Even see that one. Like, I'm not a...
That was actually pretty good.
Honestly, with the way the Marvel movies have been going, I stopped watching them. They're too... just... ugh. They're unimaginative and just...
You know what I'm ready for, though? Justice League.
Nah, even that.
Can we fight in Jack and Tane and who?
Oh, your mic's breaking up pretty bad, dude.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now you're good.
Yeah,
now you're good.
I'm starting to match.
Damn.
So, do we know who we're playing next? Oh yeah, what side are you looking at with all the brackets and shit? Hold on. What is it? Challenge? C-H-A? Doom Sector, all one word. What the hell's our team name?
Bruh.
Oh, really? Okay, so we'll be going up against, like, OPH or somebody like that. Even though they won?
Oh, that's sick looking. Oh shit.
Goddamn, OPH lost 10 to Zid. Yeah. Unto the cruel. No, I'm talking about the first one. Yeah, what I'm looking at, in round one, OPH, Unto the Cruel won. Round two, Annihilators versus Unto the Cruel. And Annihilators won.
Right round.
Hey, can you kill that music, please?
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna bring my A game on this one. Bob. I don't know where he's at, dude. Okay.
Playing music can either turn it off or mute or like a disable for broadcast. It's fucking up the live stream because it'll draw a copyright claim. Jesus Christ, mob! Yeah. Yeah, let me know whenever he stops.
Ha, Andy the Armadillo. I used to wear that suit at Texas Roadhouse. That shit. I hate this 360 shit people post on your phone. Oh my god. That's awesome.
Get back here! The fuck you doing? That ain't no fucking-
Dude took a bong into the store and put a slushie in it.
I bet that tasted amazing.
I know, the guy's like, good idea, man.
Do you get a discount for bringing your own cup?
That's what I'm wondering. I'm like, do you get one? I mean, shit.
Alright, hold on, I'll be right back.
Cool if you do. Alright. It would be cool. Those rappers are gonna come after him, dude. Be like Trailer Park Boys. Haha, Pitbull credited with saving team from Rick. Hell yeah, he got his own day. Good for that.
Are we still waiting, or do you guys want to jump into a pub real quick and just get some practice in? Okay. Mob, you're back. Did you fall asleep?
No, I was just slapping some music.
Knifing some music.
I'm slapping.
You're gonna eat at that and chicken. Oh, that's funny.
Shit.
I think Ed and Eddie's voice dubbed over DBZ. Shut up. That's ridiculous.
Alright, come on guys, we gotta win this shit. We can beat these faggots.
Gotta.
They don't even sound dope. Like, our names are cool. Like, our names are dope-ass names, you feel me? These are, like, you really stink. Like, you're a fag.
Oh.
Alright, watch out, guys, because I'm going to talk hella shit. Nah, I'm playing. Well, I might. Yeah, I just do it for fun, just to get a rise. Nah, I actually haven't talked shit to him. He's been cool with me. It's just weird.
Oh, really?
Who, AIM?
Yeah, because that nigga's not playing at all.
Oh.
He's always trying to share play me shit, and I'm like, I don't want to see this. Yeah, he's like, have you tried this game? I'm like, no, it's gay. What, you want to play like Doom, Deathloop, and Titanfall?
Yeah.
What's wrong with that?
And I fucked around
a lot. Yeah, that bot when you know that she had that real nigga all day? Man, I think you say, like, you texting on the phone saying, babe, you all right? When you at phone twice, I just hit it with the pipe. Dice game, everything's at a dot state, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, yeah, I already looked the room, they're good. So, yeah, no hacks, no demon, and no power up.
Get back.
Yeah, yeah, gotcha. Just BFG, and that's it. So.
All I know is bitch niggas better watch out.
Good luck, man.
Mm-hmm.
Hey guys, check out my armor.
Yeah, we saw it. It's all beautiful and golden now.
D3PO. Garnes looks like black and gold, I think it looks better. Like the horn from the side look cool.
I think we should just defend one specific.
No, we have to run offense. We're not going to get points there.
Yeah.
We're not capping.
Yeah, let's do that.
Yeah, I'll run offense.
I'll defend.
I'm better at offense, if I'm honest.
Okay.
So, alright, I'll hang back and defend then.
Alright. Regardless, I'll just stay with Carnage. Whatever you want to do, we'll see how it goes from here. I can wait for spawn out. Me and Carnage will cap the first point. Y'all go ahead and roll to the second one. We'll hold that one down and defend it and get the point. Y'all just keep them from getting theirs, alright?
Okay.
Even if you go down, just keep going back over there because I'm sure when we kill them, they're going to spawn close by to their point.
Yeah. Sector.
Five, four, three, two, all right, let me go to
the one. We got this. All right, going right side up top.
All right, we're capping in there. All right, I'll watch left side. Coming down this way. I got him. There we go, nice. We got one.
I'm on B.
Alright, me and Connor going back to A like we always said we would. I'll meet you there, bro. I'm on the way. Okay, Connor. I don't like that, man. So.
Fuck! What chamber do they have? Alright, heading to B again.
Oh, shit.
Shit.
We got it. Me and Connor got our A. I'm on the way to A now.
Alright, they're all over on A.
I'm dead. Hold on, dude, guys. Bravo lost. I was contesting B while y'all were going to A. We gotta get one of these. We gotta stop one of these, like now.
right, I'm gonna... Nope, shit.
I was at B for this one, so it's a gap.
Fuck. No, they were all there. Nothing I could do.
Mob, I haven't heard you in any time.
Got two of them with a grenade.
Alright, cool. Oh, he got me. Fuck!
Let's just defend him for running.
Got BFG.
Yeah, we gotta get both these points, right? Nice, I'm here too.
Fuck, they got BFG. Alright, it's down at A.
I got BFG. I'm at B.
And A. Fuck!
Alright, I'll hold on to B. I think BFG will shit out of them when they try to get me.
I'm not gonna make it to A in time. Oh, maybe.
I can't be.
You're all over that bitch.
Yeah, alright, let's go get these other two and we'll be caught up. Alright, I'm at A now. I'm at A.
Fuck.
I'm gonna go to B.
Can't even get over there.
I got two, I got all of them. I got one. Fuck. There we go. Successfully, good job, good job. I just went behind him and I got the guy. He's down. I went down, he's hurt at A though, he's hurt. I'm going to B, I'm going to go. Yeah, I know, I'm trying to get rid of him.
God damn. Alright, I've got B.
All rolling together right now. I'm heading to B now.
Same here. Fuck. Losing. Yeah, I lost it.
Bro, this is fucking garbage. Alpha
lost. I'm heading to A now. He's got BFG at A, dude. They're all there. Get it, guys. Go to A.
Oh, God damn it, I'm here. Fuck.
Oh, good try, guys.
Yeah.
Good try, guys. Fuck, I didn't see the stuff. No, we didn't do bad. I had 4 secures, 4 defense, 3 extracts. Fuck, it's 6. Okay. 7 kills.
That's a bummer. Oh well.
Let's go play some Infernal Run. I need to get my spirit back up.
Yeah.
And then I'm gonna get off after that. Because I've been on Doom for like 4 hours now. I'm gonna alley-oop so many bitches.
Here, just throw us into a pub. Like the team objective mix. There we go.
There you go.
Ah, I was trying to put on my fucking kinetic, but it didn't work out. They were just running together.
Yeah, they were running all four.
That A was bullshit. One of us should have gone to B. That's where I was trying to go, but... Same one thing I've seen.
Oh, I didn't know what his name was,
but like, five of my kills were him. Throw or carry the ball into the enemy goal. Fine, don't pass it to your buddy. Your team has the ball.
Talk rock beats.
1 minute remaining. I'm open.
Interception. The enemy. Interception. I'm open. Come on. It's right here.
Giving me the wrong fucking gun, dude. I didn't even have a gun in a loadout. Gave it to me. Go, man, go. You're so clear.
Burn.
Yeah,
I've already did that a hundred times, thought I had a teleporter unit in the prison rocket.
Oh, did I get it? No, I didn't. No. I tried to hook it up there, but... Expired.
Round 2, 5, Round two. 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm vortexing like a son of a bitch. Siphon grenade. Out. I got the ball. I'm quick, bro. Hey, where's somebody? I'm gonna pass it to you. Where y'all at? I don't care if I can. Fuck up. Glagnaar's open.
Fine, I'll get the ball.
Pass it deep, bro. I'm here. Oh, wait. I'll meet you on the other side. Threw out the door.
Oh no! I threw it off the edge! Shit.
It's alright, we know where it spawns out, eh? Where's he running with this stupid
goof? Got him. Balls off. No, I shot him and it bounced.
Oh shit. Your team has the ball. Aww. That's how you do it.
Nice, nice, nice.
The enemy has the ball.
This is your first time playing this, Barney?
Ah, fell off the edge again.
Okay, ball reset.
Yeah, no duh. I asked the most obvious question.
I'm right behind you. Nice.
Yeah.
Aw, you got saved, pussy.
No, it's the same.
Yeah, I thought the same, dude.
Punk sucker.
Oh, he passed the ball to his mate. Oh, I was waiting for him to run up there. I'm open! Oh wait, no I'm not. Go, go, go! I'm behind. Oh, good pass.
Ah! Yeah, I know, I threw it and it caught the fucking door.
Who went in? Oh, that's Cam, I think.
Where's... Oh, he's in the butthole. Dude, like, I had a perfect line, too. I had a perfect line, too, and it fucking hit the door jam right there.
Fuck your team.
Oh shit, okay, butthole's not the way to go.
Ooh, shit. He's gonna score, get him.
Reset. Oh fuck, where am I? Okay.
The enemy has the ball.
I got him. He chunked the ball, but he's down. He got it. He got it. Has the ball.
Got it. Yeah, I just chucked it way out there.
Meh 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 meh! Convincing victory. Dude, that was fucking sick. Yeah, dude, it's fun as fuck.
That was so fun.
That's what I do. I straight leans on you. What? What? Oh, 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 oh. Sad day, man. Sad day. Well, hey, guys, I'm gonna get off and good at shooting my mom and stuff. But I had fun playing in the tournament with you, dude.
Likewise.
It was a good time. Good time. We'll get some more practice in this, and next time we'll do a Infernal Run and we'll beat the fuck out of people. Yeah, well, I'll catch you in a bit, though.
My bad, I got kicked out. Bitch.
Although, I guess I can go back to using the combat shotgun now. It's not banned in pubs.
Hey, Carnage, you in a game right now?
I think we're in a Infernal Run match. We're unloading into it right now.
Alright, I'm joining the session. Where'd the chaos go?
He went to do whatever wedding stuff he had to do.
Well, that was a letdown for the tournament. We lost to some people that I've never even heard of before.
Yeah.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I fell in love with the choir. I fell in love with the choir. Loving these stressing these up.
Oh,
no. I'll be too focused on the road. Stacking that cheddar cheese. Hey, Corny, for the songs that I was playing earlier, they go, huh?
The enemy has the ball.
bad shit.
Where the hell is this fool going? Oh, that's a different route. Shit.
Your team has the ball. The enemy has the ball.
God damn. Oh, he missed. And he got it.
Your team has the ball. Your team has the ball.
Alright, I'm up top by the goal. Never mind. Died. Ambushing lag. That's what I got killed by.
Your team has the ball.
Right side. Oh, sit the fuck down.
Your team has the ball. The enemy has the ball.
Alright, let's get away.
So we should have got placed at the easier team of those.
Your team has the ball.
They want the best.
1 minute remaining.
Get in the goal!
If he was playing, yeah, we'd for sure beat him.
The enemy has the ball. Your team has the ball.
Oh, that's... Oh, shit! Mobs on the other team! What the hell is this?
The enemy has the ball.
Oh fuck, it's stuck. It'll reset, I think.
The enemy, I got it.
Oh no. That's, yeah, you're on the opposite team.
Oh, oh yes.
Your team has the ball.
They're all platform. Got it.
The enemy has the ball.
Hey, mob.
The ball.
Oh, we didn't score? Shit. No, sometimes, yeah, sometimes it'll just sail right through. I've seen it happen before.
The enemy has the ball.
See shit.
The enemy has the ball. Your team has the ball.
Nice, nice. I gotta change my colors back.
Oh, so, yeah, I didn't do that bad. My shitty ass, dude. Nah, I did alright.
Dude, that was fucking awesome. I barely got the last score. You saw that, Glagnaar?
Yeah, dude, I was right behind you. I'm never gonna get to finish changing out my weapons.
We should kind of like make this our permanent squad. Whenever we're online, just link up.
Yeah, because I'm assuming this isn't going to be the last tournament either.
Inferno.
So I'd like it to be kind of like a fairly regular thing. Be cool. And I would like to be able to use the combat shoddy in a tournament, but you know, whatever. You know
Five,
what? Fucking exit this
four,
would be
three,
a
two, one.
great
Throw
one
or
to do.
carry the ball into the enemy goal.
That'd be tough. Plan arenas would be the best.
Myself up.
Your team has the ball. The enemy has the ball.
Huck it over there. No, I overshot it. Oh, it's right there. Nice.
The enemy has the ball.
He's weak. Thank you. Even though you're still on the wrong team. Away from our goal. Go. Oh shit! No, I went through! What the fuck?!
Your team has the ball.
Thank you! That was such horseshit. I threw it into the thing twice.
The enemy has the ball.
Oh, he fell off. No, he didn't. Ball's gonna reset.
Ball reset. Your team has the ball. The enemy has the ball.
This nigga Glagnaar had to be in front of me.
Yep.
Right there. At the same
your team has the Your team has the ball. Your team has the ball. Shut down. The enemy.
Come on, go for it. Yes.
The enemy has the ball. 1 minute remaining.
Fuck.
Your team has the ball.
What? Why did? Oh no!
Oh, that was a good game too.
Yeah, I had just run over the ball and it didn't pick it up. I'm like, wait, what? Now I know why. I wonder why that happens.
Link up again.
Yeah. Be on the same team this time.
Yep. I don't know. I kind of like it like that because it was more challenging.
Yeah. That's what I like. Whenever there's a big group of people, being able to just join session. That way you can. Yeah, talk shit to each other and all that. No, you accept my invite. Ugh. I want to set the colors back right on my weapons.
Interception. The enemy has the ball. Your team has the ball. Infernal run.
Hey, I'm gonna suggest a player to you, and invite him to the party chat.
Okay. Oh shit! I threw it at him. I meant to punch him.
The enemy has the ball. Your team.
Nice.
The enemy has the ball. Team has the ball.
Where are you going, kid? Come on. Oh, that was you that had the fucking ball.
The enemy has the ball. The ball. Avenger. Team has the ball. Your team has the ball. The enemy has the ball. Seconds remaining. Your team has the ball. The enemy has the ball. Time expired. Victory.
Oh, Murder Bones is on the other side. I'm guessing they got knocked out too.
Did you invite him?
No, I can.
Yeah, shoot him an invite.
There he is.
Stop.
Oh.
So did you guys get finished or what the fuck?
Yeah, we got knocked out in the second round.
That sucks.
There's some niggas we never even heard of.
I didn't even play, dude. They host a fucking tournament and they take out the best gun that I'm with, so, you know.
Combat shoddy?
Yeah.
Nope, feel you on that one, man.
And the sad part is we always all know who the fuck it is who uses the fucking glitch on it, too.
No, and that's a patch that they should have actually finished with the update, but oh well.
Right. But yeah, I was just like, you know what, fuck that, dude.
Yeah, because I've gotten better with the super shoddy, but it's I'm nowhere near as effective with it as I am with the combat. Those fucking mortars that you can just kind of lob in there, it's like having an extra grenade whenever you want.
And if you nail it, it's a definite 50.
Yeah. Well, I like it more for crowd control, like on Exodus or something like that. Throw a frag grenade and lob a mortar in there, and you usually kill whatever's standing next to it.
So, I think only like one person knows what the fuck they were doing the last game that I was playing. Because I had dudes just running off, like, where the fuck are you going?
Yeah, we were trying to coordinate, but, like we tried to do where two people would stay, and either cap or defend, you know, so we had...
Where are you going, asshole?
Two people doing
Why?
Each. And we kept running up against full teams, you know, like where we'd find all four motherfuckers. In one spot, so.
The enemy has the ball.
Oh, good old smoke burps. Oh, he almost threw it in the fucking hole.
Fuck.
Oh, where am I going?
I keep getting shot in the ass somehow. Even in our own spawn. What the fuck?
It wasn't me.
No, it was the dude with lightning.
I don't know which one that one is, but I'm gonna think it's Guitar Hero. You have the ball. He's got the most kills other than me.
The enemy has the ball.
You gotta be kidding me.
Not me, buddy! I'm sorry.
Double shot is kinda slow.
Well, you're just running it with the rocket, dude. And it's not an easy fucking combo to get used to, dude.
No, the double shot. You just gotta get really, really good with special weapons. No, we're not outnumbered.
You were for a little bit.
Oh fuck, I threw it away. I tried to hit him with
Interception.
It.
Oh, I almost had it. Nobody on this fucking team knows how to pass though.
In their defense, I don't know how to pass either. I just threw it into a fucking wall.
Well, that's because you're throwing it. It's in passing. If you see a person that's on your team, press L2 and it'll kind of just like float over to him. To the wall there.
Oh, oh, fucking poking that shit in there.
The enemy has the ball.
God.
Oh, you
looking at me for? I don't got the ball.
Damn, that was a good pass. That was
time expired. Round two.
I know it was a good pass. I knew all you fools were chasing me, and that dude was just running in front of me. I was like, go, dude, just keep fucking going. Just keep fucking going. He's going the wrong way.
He is. Go! Oh, no, dude, it. Kid. Come on, man.
He circled around you guys is what he did. He used you guys like a big walk.
Big meat shield.
Yeah. Oh, no! Throw
What's
it!
This
no!
Doing?
No!
Your team.
Fuck me.
What happened
to
you?
He threw it to the AFK, dude.
Wow. Wow.
The enemy has the ball.
How's that shit, my nigga? Went fucking in there.
Interception. I know, dude. I had to put so many rounds on that motherfucker.
Take it, motherfucker, take it. Oh. Somehow I keep getting nailed to walls, so. Fucking shit.
Enemy has the ball. Your team has the ball.
Oh, Kobe!
Nice. Whoever that was on my team.
I think that was Carnage.
The enemy has the ball.
Fuck, I keep forgetting, like, you can see where the runner is, but not where all his teammates are.
Oh, fuck. God damn it, he wouldn't fucking climb.
Interception, the enemy has the ball. Interception, the enemy has the ball. The enemy has the ball.
Yes.
Fuck. I tried
fucking
to lob a grenade.
Finally.
There.
30 seconds remaining. Your team has the ball.
You're all bunched up in the middle.
The enemy has the ball.
Oh, what?
Oh, shit, I wasn't even paying attention, dude. I thought our dude ran off with it.
Carnage had it, but I blasted the shit out of him as soon as he ran past the goal.
Have you, yeah, I was wondering, like, why we couldn't hear you. Have you just been talking into the fucking wind the whole time?
Let's see. Send it. I'll back out as soon as I get it and join. Oh, shit. Send another one. I fucked up. How much did you put in there? I know you had to have ground up at least a gram.
No, not even.
Oh.
My
ground is just, oh. Well, I can fill you
out
on that too, but. Infernal run. See, I don't even scrape my shit out. I just go in there with like a paintbrush.
Oh, one of my friends, he went in and spent the money on what are they called? The space case, I think. Where they're titanium coated and shit. And he let it get like all like keefed up and fucking caked on there. And all he did was take a little metal spoon and fucking tapped it against the side. All that shit fell out. So yeah, having that coating on there makes it way easier to clean.
Thank you.
I love getting kills with the burst rifle.
The enemy has the ball.
Oh, I can't believe I fell. Good shit. What the fuck?
Real Keefy.
He's just like standing there. Did your controller die?
The enemy has the ball.
Oh, damn it.
He's like, I don't think I'm with this anymore.
Oh, I was talking to my little sister.
He's like, I'm not down for this anymore. I don't think I want to play.
Your team has the ball.
Like pie.
Bruh, I think they should have had a best out of three or something. That was bullshit. One round.
Oh, it was a one rounder? They had one rounded games? That's not so, dude. I wouldn't have been down for that, dude. It's definitely best 2 out of 3.
The enemy has
That's
the
not
ball.
A way to fucking play. Well, now I'm really glad I didn't fucking get into that tournament, dude. Well, no, my team was fucking... My team was great the way it was set. Who the fuck did that?
I did, to get it away from our fucking goal.
There was nobody there.
I don't care. I don't trust it. Ball reset.
You can throw it. I was far away. Anyway, I don't give a shit. But no, I had a fucking good team, man. I would have been probably one of the higher levels too on there. But fuck no, dude. No 2 out of 3, that's a no-go for me. 1 minute remaining. You have the ball. Oh, I'm not even... I'm just gonna chill these next few minutes. It's a 2 on 4.
Well, alright.
You get a chance. I'm not gonna go there. Go kill that fool.
Yeah. Balls are 1, not, Oh, fuck, I fell. I had the perfect shot, too. I had the perfect shot to fucking nail his ass, too. Oh, follow.
Yeah, follow him. I'm back here. Is he getting shot at? He is getting... What's wrong with you people? The
enemy has gone. Hey, I was trying to get the guy
off
your
tail.
Where'd
you go? Who's trying to score? There.
Up top, come on.
Atta boy.
There you go.
I was just trying to chill, you know?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I didn't even carry it the whole way. I just picked it up. Did you die? No.
No. There you go.
Not really.
The enemy has the ball.
I mean, you at least made it onto that ledge, you know.
Yeah!
Did that one make you happy? Did you make that one?
It did.
The enemy has the ball.
He's trying to pull the old switcheroo. God damn it, pick it up!
The team has the ball.
Come on, little scrub bunnies.
I know, I was kind of hoping you would have made it.
That was a good throw.
It was pretty much right towards Glagnaar, so...
Yeah. Even though it was facing the wrong direction, not really paying that much attention.
He ain't even playing. He's just like, fuck it. I'm done.
They're down 10-0, so...
The enemy has the ball. This dude's still trying.
Where did he throw it? He just threw it off the edge.
He's like, fuck it. That's how you call me that shit.
What are you doing, mob?
You just ran away? Mob!
Yes!
What's up?
You ran away from the ball.
Is this the goal right there?
Yes!
Yeah,
right,
right at
the
goal.
Oh, my bad.
Throw it.
Somebody's a little burnt.
Oh. Oh my god. Next level shit right there.
That was a stoner moment. For sure.
the ball.
That don't get in there.
Did I overshoot or undershoot?
The enemy has the ball.
Cut.
Your team has the ball. The enemy has the ball. Shut
down. Eat it.
I scored half.
Convincing victory. It was brutal.
Well, we were only facing two people.
Yeah, but still.
I give him a little bit of credit for hanging in there, yeah.
Yeah, not rage quitting. I'll give him that.
Dude did get 10 kills.
His friend didn't get any.
He wasn't doing shit. All I hear in the background is holy fuck.
Yeah, I'm not sure who.
That was funny as shit though. I saw the scoreboard, and as soon as I see the scoreboard, holy fuck! Who's the final matchup? I'd like to at least know who won.
Yeah. Yeah, you want to pick a different lobby? Hey, do you want to go to, like, team objective playlist instead of us against one dude?
Something. Yeah.
Oh, OPH is in here. Oh, funny. You got Horatio.
Well, I guess
and
we
Nola.
Can fuck him up. I know, where did Mob go?
I don't know, I think his girl was yelling at him, so he ducked out. Oh.
No.
No,
well,
maybe Mob
that
just
was,
fell asleep.
He
the
said
controls.
He. No, he said something about his sister talking to him a little earlier.
This is probably gonna be my last game. Alright. Yeah, I need to start thinking about what I'm gonna do for lunch.
Tube steak.
Prime cut strip steak.
Mm.
Oh no, I got a ribeye this week. It looks like it's spicy pinned the first 2 weeks.
No shit, they actually made it to the final.
My bad, I got kicked out.
So it's looking like it was Gamora and Gunnarsson.
Oh, Gom and Guts, yeah. That's gonna be a tough team.
I'm hella.
5, 4, 3, 2.
I'm hella disappointed on how that tournament went. What, Chonch is?
Chonch.
See, that's what I'm saying on Doom. They be having the wackiest names I've ever seen on the
nah,
game.
Nah, dude, nah.
Call it Doom's
I can't,
worse,
God.
It's gotta be.
Like, I've seen some names, dude, that are just like. What the?
Always.
You guys shoot me an invite or I'm gonna do this.
Yeah. We're in game. We were wondering where you're at, man. Wow.
Hold up, really? Hold up. I wanna hear this song again. This shit slaps.
That makes me miss my car. Oh, my neck. No.
Really? This other asshole got the Gauss cannon and then fell off the edge with it.
Aw, what a f-
Is that something you just did? Was that you?
No, I died, actually.
Oh, did I get him? Please tell me I got him with that. I didn't.
Alright, someone shoot me an invite.
Give me a game, dude. Ow, that hurt.
He's just super hungry. Nothing wrong with that. Fucking blasted him point blank and he still fucking lived. Okay, I'm gonna get the Gauss cannon and not let anybody jump off the edge with it this time.
Use it. Use that edge.
Terrible idea.
With a $2 horn. God damn it, Horatio. You're in the fucking lag. Take it, Carnage.
Allied harvester spawn.
Okay. That's a load of shit. How much damage does that fucking hell shot do?
Never use it.
Huh? Dudes are taking me out in like 3 fucking shots, dude.
That burn, yeah.
I know that, but... God damn it, you laggy little shit. That's gonna piss me the fuck off.
Boy, that shit slaps. He's shooting me in the butt.
It's almost over.
I ain't in love with this hole.
10 kills remaining.
Is it just me or like all of them laggy?
It ain't just you.
Or am I laggy? Oh, the whole fucking servers.
What the fuck?
Score limit. Got it.
Narrow victory.
I did terrible. Alright, I'll be right back.
So, we take a smoke break?
Because
that's what it sounds like.
Later, Carnage.
Thanks, man. So yeah, I'm really happy I didn't enter into the tournament now.
Yeah, that shit was such a letdown. I don't think I'm gonna compete in the next one.
Not if they don't know how to set it up like this time, dog.
I think we just did bad. That's for the most part.
Like, just due to the fact that they're all pissy about not being able to use the fucking combat, dude.
Got him back.
You're good. You probably would have done better than me.
Nah, dude. Because if I don't have that combat, dude, that combat's my fucking gun, dude. That's my go-to.
Like, dude.
It's.
I know what you mean.
It's like, I don't use it for the glitch, dude. I never would. I never have. You could ask fucking mob and anybody I play with. It's just. You know, that's my fucking one that I use.
And hey, Mob, you were saying if you use the Praetor suit, it resets your shit back to nothing, right?
Yeah, it resets your armor.
And you can't
armor.
Customize the Praetor suit?
Yeah.
You can't customize Praetor.
That sucks.
Should I change the color of my guy? Does it look whack?
I don't know.
Look like you're
really tired, at least.
Dude, it looks like you've been through like an Indian strip mall and got gilded on your way in.
Oh, that's fucked up.
I take that. I take that as a change it.
You look like the Doom guy got shit on. I don't know what the fuck you talking shit about.
Hey, I like mine. I've been through some shit, alright? He's battle-hardened.
Yeah, some literal shit.
Yeah, he's not all crisp and clean from the factory. Like, I took my guy out of the box. Unlike Mob. Left him in his original packaging.
My dude's shiny.
Yeah, you shouldn't be.
Bruh.
Look at all the blood and guts that happen like every match, dude. You should be covered in that shit.
But, let me explain. A samurai will always clean his armor, my friend.
No.
The armor.
Man, you spend all day cleaning your shit instead of fighting.
Do good.
Nah, I just go through outer space and the shit just comes off like water droplets.
Nuh-huh.
You know, just to walk out on Mars and it just floats all off. Oh shit, when did we switch over to deathmatch?
No, I don't.
I was all expecting a TDM and then it's all kill everybody. I was like, huh? It'd be pretty cool if I could find people, though.
I can't get away from them.
I've noticed something with the rockets too, dude. Whenever you get hit by them, dude, you slow the fuck down, dude. Big time.
What?
Fuck. fuck. Whoever the fuck shot me the first time was an asshole.
You're welcome. Glorious.
Glagnaar is good. I remember when I used to be that good.
Before you got high.
Not even, bro.
Before you started smoking that crack.
Oh, I'm like Tyrone on Chappelle Show.
Oh! People do still car radios. Dude, I can get that voice down hard with it. Red balls! Cocaine and a camel! Oh, man. Chappelle's the shit, though. Oh, what? Curse this shitty controller.
He better come out with a new show. Or standard.
Well, I'm pretty sure. I think he quit because he got tired of MTV's shit.
Well,
I heard that he might make a return though. He was on Saturday Night Live not too long ago, like last month.
Yeah, dude. It'd
be cool if he did. But...
Homeboy's never seen the fucking KKK skit, dude. Who was it? Bones. Yeah, homie. He's never seen that one. I was like, how? That's like the funniest fucking one he's ever done.
Fuck.
Okay.
Damn it. Murder Bones. I've been waiting for that thing to spawn forever.
Bitch. Back. Hey.
I should have had you way before that, but.
Still winning. Bitch.
Halfway mark. Keep fighting.
Ah! I'm too used to like the damage that the super shot he does.
My accuracy is on point today, though.
Fucking shit, how much health does this fucker have?
He's got lag on his side.
Something, man.
Not for real, dude. I kept trying to put rounds in him, but he was jumping all over the fucking place.
Ah, damn it.
Oh,
you fall.
Nope. Almost. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
But you wasted all the fucking shots.
I did. I panicked.
You knew I was coming back for you.
Come on, it is.
There was blood in the water. I could smell it. What? Mr. Quippy with the frag. What the fuck is going on? I'm hearing shots all over, dude.
Fuck! God, I'm starting to miss shots bad.
Hello, beautiful.
One kill remaining.
I fool wasn't fucking smart.
Score limit
at all.
Third place.
I took the last shot just for the fuck of it.
Yeah, you almost still killed someone. And then after the round, kill. Oh, tied for second with
the Gauss.
No, like, don't, if I have a power weapon, I'll go ahead and keep it. That way it looks cool on the podium. Ah, got one less death.
We got the same score.
Yeah. I think you got one more assist. I have one more death. Or the other way around, something.
I didn't check.
Yeah.
Yeah, one more death. One more death and one more assist. Go grab the phone.
Now, damn it.
You got back.
You want to do team objective? Get some like Exodus or Domination or something. So we got non-stop rockets up against Illustrious, it looks like. Maybe. Or Into the Cloud.
What the fuck is this car here?
Well, at least I'm confident we lost in teams that went a decent ways, though.
So, what was I gonna say? Who did ID and them lose to?
What team was he on?
ID, B-Zab, Toy Story.
No, what's the name of their team?
Jakey. ID something. Identity, I believe.
I'm not seeing him.
I went and got me some band-aids and I fell in love with the guap. I fell in love with the guap. I fell in love with the guap. I fell in love with the guap.
Sounds like some bitch
ass
music.
Oh, I see it. Identity.
Nah, that's real nigga music.
They lost to the Annihilators. Or no. Oh, they lost to Nonstop Rockets. By two. That's tough.
What the fuck?
Scratch,
connected to the host. Fuck.
Here.
Where the hell? Alright, come on, fat boy, get off the paper. Need it.
Mobs in my team. Party. Whatever, there we go.
Okay, I guess I got a second. Hopefully, off. Wait, never mind.
Hey, Christopher, you didn't like that song that I played?
I don't even know what it was. I couldn't hear it. It just sounded like some bitch nigga music.
It was.
You a bitch nigga. Only bitch niggas don't understand. Because you guys are lame ass squares.
Nigga, do you know who the fuck you talking to?
Saying that is. What's up?
The nigga, you don't even know who the fuck you talking to. Anthony. Motherfucker. You gonna be calling people by names and shit. You're breaking up. With your dial-up connection, you can't hear me.
Bro, I can't hear you.
Then why are you responding?
Shit.
Or can he seriously not hear me?
I can hear you.
Alright, now I can hear you, now I can hear you. You breaking up. What'd you say?
Oh man.
Enemy demon slain. Oh, nice mortar.
Of course it was a nice mortar. It's fucking beautiful is what it was. I knew exactly where he was. He was hiding behind the fucking wall.
I was trying to get a beat on him.
I was like, he don't want none of this. Where'd he go? Oh, he's up there, huh? There he was. Ah. Oh, he got like quad damage or something?
Fuck. I tried to keep him away. Enemy prowler is spawned.
And that's probably the best one.
Alright, got BFG.
God damn it.
Got him.
I'm getting tired of people walking into me like that. Thank you for the quad. Wow.
Damn it. I should know better than to punch the fucking prowler.
There you go. Eat it! God, I haven't used this demon in so long.
Yeah, I stopped using them after they kind of... One of the updates, dude. They kind of broke it.
Oh. I was about to say, somebody protect me, but they got me as soon as I was about to say it.
Yeah. Damn it.
At least I fucked them up quite a bit. Ouch. Protect the fat man.
Come on, fatty, jump.
Did he make it?
No.
No, he didn't make it. He tried, though. Okay, up in that spot, he's good.
Oh, BFG's down.
Unfortunately,
BFG's
we
down.
Don't got enough time. I got it.
Oh, I got telefrag. No way. Oh
what?
Shit. Yeah.
No, dude. I shot this fool dead on with the BFG, even though he had quad damage, dude.
Bruh,
and he didn't die.
Right
oh, my nuts. Jesus.
Don't die on us, bro.
It's good weed. Find a run or what?
I'm trying to find. There we go.
Oh, did we find some? There we go.
Yeah.
Bro, you constantly see new people on this game,
yeah.
Like as noobs and shit.
I think what it was is the price drop on Doom, like during Black Friday.
No,
like
what it was
bucks.
Is everybody watched the Game Awards.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. It won like most or best like action game of the year, something like
best
that.
Best action game of the year, best soundtrack.
Yeah, the soundtrack easily won that.
I know there's. I think there was supposed to be another one, but I don't remember. Pretty sure it was nominated for multiplayer.
I wonder where it lost. I know it beat out Battlefield 1 for something. What the?
Probably action.
Maybe.
But of course, Overwatch took Game of the Year.
Really?
Well, it was overhyped as shit, so everybody wanted to buy it.
Yeah. I'm sure they sold more copies.
I didn't think it was that good.
It wasn't at all.
I've heard about
it, as a matter of fact.
You know, it looked real
like
cartoonish to me.
If you had a team, you know, maybe, but otherwise, it was just like nobody's fucking helping each other out.
That sounds a lot like Destiny, if I'm honest. Like, if you had a crew to roll with, cool. But if not, like, nobody on that fucking game knew how anything worked.
Like, if it's a team game, you know, I know what the fuck to do, you know?
Yeah.
Like, don't move away from each other too much. Make sure everybody's all fucking good and check.
Yeah. Well, and, like, do like, if there's an objective, like, capture zones, do whatever
yeah, you
the
know.
Thing is, you know, not that hard. Like, playing Destiny, dude. I'd go into control.
Oh, I might get nailed here. Oh no, I got him.
Like I'd go into control or domination, whatever you want to call it. And like people would just be fucking running past zones that needed to be capped.
Mm-hmm. Fucking bullshit. Can't believe I missed him. I don't know why I chose him in this game mode, though. There we go.
Fuck.
Come on, you guys, you gotta lure him out. Make him act like you're gonna go after him and then fucking pull away from a door. Grab that shit. Watch the top. God damn it. Seriously, dude, what the fuck is up with this dude? Like, I'm fucking trying to shoot him and he just, like, keeps, like, staying, like, right on top of my body where neither of us can shoot each other. Oh, you got it. Okay. I'm gonna try to run around for the chainsaw. Good job, dude.
Thank you.
You came in just in time. I was starting to get a little overwhelmed. I was launching the fucking mortar shots at him, dude, and it was keeping him at bay for a little bit, but I was like, fuck. He just keeps spawning. I was running out of bullets, too. See, like, this could have been a good game mode for a tournament.
Yeah, I agree.
And you gotta fucking protect the demon, and you also gotta not fuck off. Just let us know if you're getting shot in the ass, really. Oh.
Yeah, I get shot.
Where are you?
I'm at 58. Dead. Enemy revenant spawned.
Aww. Oh, the shotgun took me out. I was right up on that fucking demon too. I would have had him.
He's almost dead now. There we go.
Got him. Mostly,
bro, I remember I used to be hella good at this game. Remember, bro? Murder? I used to be on the leaderboards all the time. My first game.
Yeah, what happened?
Lost my game, bro. Now I'm just decent.
He turned into a Battlefield player. Okay, I started getting into like Battlefront, dude, and I started getting off of this a little bit and fucked you up a little. But it wasn't
trying to
too
steal
bad.
My spot. Oh yeah, get wrecked, kid.
Good shit. That dude, that was just funny. I could almost see that guy's face behind the fucking screen. Like, he kept shooting me with just the basic combat, dude, and I had on some fucking armor. So I just started running at him with both shotties, dude, just like straight at him. He was just backing up, shooting me. He's just like, God, no. Like, why is he still coming at me? A little scaredness in his eyes, you know? Like a little child.
Like kid that's just found out.
Get his dreams crushed. Something like that, you know, get his dreams crushed, something.
Up top. Fuck.
Just found out his crush banged the whole fucking football team, you know?
He got cut from the football team where his dad's the coach.
That too.
Watch out, watch out.
Aw, oh, what? I fucked up the demon, but...
Damn it.
My...
The whole squad is over there.
Oh, what? Come here, bitch. I think they're scared.
How did he kill me with the chainsaw from across the little gap?
He hopped?
No.
What the fuck is going on here? I can't fucking see nobody. Every time I turn around, you guys have already killed the same bitch. Oh, mob shit fucked up. Made him drop game again. Score limit, convincing victory. Damn. How many kills did I have?
You collected all the souls that I fucking dropped being the Mancubus. That's the one downside to it in this. Like, you can't go get the shit that you kill.
I don't know. I just had a really high score there. That's what I was saying, what the fuck?
Yeah, no, you get a shit ton of points for collecting. Yeah, 53.
Oh yeah, I did have a lot of captures.
Yeah, and you can see mine, 22 collects and 26 kills. So, yeah, just running the Mancubus, dude. You gotta rely on your team to pick them up. For domination before Clan Arena. Did mob drop again?
Yeah.
It's his deal.
It's his console.
Oh, does fucked it keep up. Fucking up on him?
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna look for something to like eat or drink or something. My stomach bugging.
Gotcha.
I'm back. Fuck, man, I got this fucking... This big old king-size bed, and it sits, like, right in the middle of the doorway. You gotta miss it every time you walk in, and I didn't miss it this time.
See, dude, I and put my bed like, up against the wall. Just, it makes
well,
the room
it's,
that much
mine
easier.
Mine is up against the wall, is the thing. It's a king-size. It's fucking huge.
Oh, so you just got a small room, then.
Yeah.
Yeah, so you got a queen size.
Fucking
mine.
Nailed me right in the kneecap.
No, mine though, because like I just got a new bed and I wanted to make sure with this one I got one that had a like a decent frame on it, because my old one, dude, fucking like it had posts on all four corners and they were the same. They came out the same amount as the mattress. So like if I was walking to bed or something like that, dude, I'd stub my toe on that shit all the fucking time. So I made sure with this one, yeah, that like the feet are recessed into it.
Yeah, mine's like a big giant wooden frame.
Yeah, mine's just like a simple metal one, but it's only got four feet to it, and they're recessed in there, so I don't stub my toe anymore. Cause yeah, dude, that shit's not fun.
Mine's like beastly thick. It's got a mirror in the back. Drawers. Cubby holes. And it's got a bottom section for drawers. Like for clothes and shit, dude. It's crazy. It's a big sombach. I mean, fuck, the mattress was hard as hell to get in here.
Yeah, no, I had to help my mom, whenever her and my stepdad bought, like, a new, bed. They went with, like, the California King, fucking Tempur-Pedic.
And, oh, dude, yeah, I got a...
bitch was so fucking heavy.
I got an Eastern European.
Hey, and I've always had a queen, and that's plenty enough. You are being
dominated. Nah, I'm a roller, motherfucker.
I am too, but you know, anytime I got a girl in there, I just give her a heads up. It's like, hey, you're gonna get kicked in the middle of the night.
Oh, Moss, join in.
Yeah, I'm Jason.
Oh, okay, good. I was like, we're short-handed. There's a chainsaw in C.
Alright, I got quad.
Oh, I got fucked up. All of them coming at me.
No, dude, he's almost dead.
Oh, I chainsawed him, dog.
Nice.
That was dirty. You're a fucking idiot. Come here. Oh, where'd that motherfucker come from? He had to be dirty. Alright, is somebody muted or dismuted?
Fucking little jump faggots, dude. I hate that shit. Alpha lost. People run around with a fucking Twitch controller. Like, oh, my feet should never touch the ground.
Got away from me. 11 health. By the way, we're here. Incoming demon. Onward and upward. They got me surrounded in that room. Alright.
Fuck. I forget how much reach the cacodemon has.
That's why he's staying there, just capture the zones.
Yeah, there's a invisible guy over on C. Oh shit, I ran right into him. Son of a bitch.
Losing Alpha, losing Charlie.
captured Alpha.
Fuck, man.
Alpha. Alpha lost. You are being dominated.
I feel like we're the only two playing, dude. Fuck, dude, they're just at Charlie.
We are being dominated.
There's Mob.
Capture Bravo. Capture Alpha.
We need that room.
Demon room spawn.
We're not.
They got it. Spawn. I was trying to protect a spot and getting fucked up like crazy.
Yeah.
Capturing C. Oh, I got it, bro.
Okay, I got
okay,
chainsaw.
The chainsaw's coming up. Okay, good. You guys take B.
Got one on
I'm
alpha.
At A. Oh.
Oh, no.
Oh, you fucking. I turned the corner and it was just like, nah, dude.
No, same thing. I had the chainsaw too. I ran straight into him.
Not today, bitch. Chainsaw's off. We won.
Oh, we did? Cool.
That's 22. Can you guys hear noise in my background?
No.
No. Am I supposed to?
Yeah, I got a fucking party going on in the background. My plan.
Send him an invite. Or like, he's yeah, gotta like back fine. Out. Hopefully
yeah,
nobody
yeah,
joins.
I'm gonna back out and just shoot.
There's the mall.
What do you guys think of my new color? I just made it like kind of steelish chrome gray.
I didn't see it. I was trying to remake my dude. I didn't really care for the Goldie add-on.
Dude, I'm reading this.
I changed the color for nothing. We weren't even in the tournament that long at all.
Right. Again, hopefully, like I'd like it to be like once a month. There's a decent sized tourney, with or without prizes. You know, whatever. And just go through different modes and shit.
Like, Sector's a good mode too, but... Mm-hmm.
Well, it also, like, you know... Domination might not be good with only four people, but... Exodus, Infernal Run would be interesting too. Three, like once everybody kind of gets used to playing one. It.
Kill your enemies and harvest.
Excuse me. I felt great though. climb, bitch. Fuck that ugly bitch's face. Oh, I just fucking nearly killed him, dude. Popped him right in the eye. I like grabbed him, turned him around, and socked him right in the fucking eye hole.
Yeah, I knew like four kills that you can get on the demons, man. Whenever it decides to register, anyway.
I'm at
45. Oh, yes, I saw that.
I just got a fucking accomplished thing. The spear of death. Well, not an accomplishment, but it's like literally game.
Yeah.
What are they called? Knowledge
trophy
shits or whatever.
Alright, I got BFG.
Oh, this dude's about to get raped.
Got him.
That was sad. Whoa. That was almost sad. Almost fell in the grinder.
Yeah, don't do that.
I've got haste on, so it's, you know. Figures the man with haste fucking runs out when he finds somebody.
Right.
Fuck. Like, I have the serious luck with power-ups, dude. Everybody just avoids the living fuck out of me.
Was I the first to get eaten? It's not fair.
He didn't even kill me. Somebody else shot me in the ass.
Oh,
I barely missed him with that mortar.
Oh, shit, bullshit. I got sniped. I was trying to avoid the demon running around that little block. No! Oh, he's glowing and shit too. Twice I went to melee him and fucking nothing.
Yeah, really have some time to do it. Otherwise I'll just like straight eat you.
Yeah.
Wow. I keep forgetting to change it back to the fucking whatchamacallit. But that's fine, because I just died perfectly.
Oh,
I just used the combat shot to glitch on the demon.
Oh. Not very sportsmanlike of you. Quad damage is up here.
Got it. Fuck, man. Like, when they patched the shotgun, dude, they did something to it.
Yeah, it was an...
Like, once
fire.
In a while, it won't fire.
Yeah.
I'm getting a little bit angry about it. Oh.
kidding me? God damn.
Oh, that'd be the first one you get.
Damn it! I always get him down to like a sliver of health and then he fucking eats me.
What the fuck?
You already used your teleporter, bitch.
Come here, bitch. Oh, what? He completely missed the fucking grab on that, dude. I nailed him with quads. It's right under me. What the fuck, you little turd?
I was trying to get him.
Somebody finally got him. I couldn't fucking
hit him.
Yeah, it was
me.
Goddamn demon arms. He's all mad at me trying to kill me after I died. Or after I fucking changed back from the demon. Just in time. I feel like whipping on him with the Doom guy.
With the Praetor suit.
You don't care if it resets your shit?
I know what my shit is. We should all whoop him with the Praetor suit.
I don't want to have to go through and reset my shit, dude. Mine's way way too much, like, fine detail in it. Like, I'd have to go through and take pictures of, like, all the settings and shit on it.
Soul harvest.
Fuck, what map are we on?
I'll tell you here in a minute.
Forgot to change my base armor.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Kill your enemy. Souls.
They're over there.
They're all on me. Oh, I got hit hard, dude. Fucking static rifle. I can't believe it didn't fucking register that other shot while he was fucking hitting you, dude. I shot him like twice and only one of the fucking shots counted.
It's fucking why is this Soul Harvest again?
Because it was this or Clan Arena?
Bro, we should have picked Clan Arena.
What's fuck wrong with you, baby?
Nice smoke.
Though.
Damn it! Fucking invisible, dude. Oh, nice glory with the chainsaw.
Oh, that was me.
Oh, invisible.
Oh, wait, that's ours. I was about to say, fuck. Fuck, man. I feel like I can't get kills off him, it's weird.
Shit. He's right in his fucking line of sight.
Oh, I almost got him. I was fucking him up. Nice, this fucking controller is dying and I can pick up my game. I denied the fuck out of that room to him. You know for a fact every single one of them just said fuck right there. Damn, that dude had some serious lag.
Enemy prowlers spawn.
Oh, fuck. chainsaw still wants.
Oh, I fucked him up though. He was having the hardest time trying to catch me.
Oh, come on, stairs.
I'm surprised this is such a close game though. Somebody killed him. On the Mancubus, guys. Oh,
damn.
They won, dude.
By a couple of points, too.
I was like, dude, stay by the demon these last ones. Let him get the kills. They're double. All he needs is two.
Yeah. I got one of them. I was running down there to get the souls, too, and just didn't
that
get them.
That dude was doing everything for that team, though. Seriously, dude, look at it.
He was the team.
Fuck yeah, it was. Wow. 63.
He got almost more than double.
Hey,
what?
Just one,
he got almost all of our scores combined.
Vote for Clan Arena. They just one game.
Mm-mm. I can't stand Clan Arena, dude. I'm voting for Infernal or Team Deathmatch. Yes, come on, one more. One more. Yes.
Nope. Oh.
Yes. Coin flip favors the just.
I really don't know what I want my colors to be, though.
What are your colors now? Oh, wow. No. No.
I know. The silver's a little too bright, dude.
Yeah. Look like a Mountain Dew, like a Diet Mountain Dew can.
Check mine out. See what you guys think.
I didn't have a chance to see it. Is yours still gold?
Hell no. Hell no. It's chrome. Like a dark chrome. It looks dope.
Like an unpolished snob.
Lightweight. You could say that. Hell of people are playing Doom right now. I wonder if the tournament's still going on. Probably is.
Team Deathmatch.
Yeah, I would think so. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna go and start using kinetic mines because, you know, I can.
4, 3, 2, 1. Remember, no survivors.
Blood. See, why can't they do that on a, on a Soul Harvest match? Not only Team Deathmatch, I can get first blood, but Soul Harvest, it's just like, what? No.
Never.
No.
Oh, that was bullshit. What the fuck?
Wow,
what the fuck just... what? Bloodbath. I'm really pissed off. My shit just like really fucked up somehow. All of a sudden I was walking one way, just real straight, not even touching the fucking right stick at all, dude. And my fucking dude turned right around,
me,
dude.
That happened to me on my PS3. My older controllers, like the analog sticks, just fuck up after enough time.
Like, nah, dude, this, it wasn't like it turning slowly, because it, this one does that. No, this one did a full 180 in like a split second. Avenger. I can't get a fucking kill off, dude, and it's really pissing me off.
I've got guns.
That's how I started off. I died like 3 times before I got a kill.
Fine. I got swarmed.
They are fucking tiny swarmers. That's what's going on. They're in a big old fucking pack.
Dude, my kinetic mine got them.
Group up and show them force. I'm behind you, Mop.
Why do I keep on being serious?
Cross the bridge.
Another assist, bro. Are you fucking kidding me?
Switch.
Just on a fucking rampage. Kill streak too.
Incoming demon rune.
I'm around it. Oh, they got that shit. They teleported right over to it. Are you fucking kidding me, dude? Couldn't grab the fucking ledge, as usual. fucking god. He was all aiming for me. Good shit, dude.
One kill. One kill with the fucking demon. Ugh.
I did trash, dude.
Yeah, same here. Hella bad.
Glagnaar taking all the fucking kills.
Yeah. Again, like, Team Deathmatch is, like, not my favorite mode, but it's the one I'm the best at. It's weird. I like having an objective and shit to go after, but it, for whatever reason, I get a better score in TDM. Oh, who voted for freeze tag?
I did. I know it's kind of gay, freeze tag, but
kinda.
I haven't played it in a minute.
Oh hell yeah, that looks dope as shit now. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Not gonna say anything.
You just hating.
Green and red don't go together unless it's Christmas time. I mean,
it is fucking Christmas time.
You're a scary elf.
Holly jolly fucking Christmas. That's gonna be my slogan. The Doom Santa.
They need to add a separate playlist of Clan Arena again.
Yeah. That way people in, like, a real lobby don't vote for it. And ruin it for everybody else.
Oh, talking shit.
Yeah, I would totally be okay with Clan Arena in its own thing. I could just stay the fuck away from it forever. Be happy. Same thing with Freeze Tag. That can go over there, too.
Salt.
Mm-hmm.
There ain't no big deal, you know what
I'm saying? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Freeze all your enemies. Anybody see anyone?
I'm getting better with this VR though. Burst rifle. First blood.
Oh, I can't believe I missed that fucking shot.
Did we just chase each other around the map? That's basically what we did.
Oof. What the fuck is this asshole doing? Come on, dude. What the fuck? You had to revive him, didn't you?
He was the first one I came across. Oh, look at that, look at that!
You had to revive him, didn't you?
I'm supposed to stay next to him with a thong. Not jump around to everybody.
Oh, that was fucked up. What a douche. 3, 2, 1. What the fuck?
Oh,
I teleport and they fucking kill me somehow. Oh. That's fucking being fun. And I switch up, didn't I? Yes, I did. Oh, hey.
I got your back, buddy.
I seen them. I got him in the top.
Round 3, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Fucking bullshit. Of course, I get him down to like fucking 8 health and he fucking kills me. Or not him, the asshole with him.
And yeah, I see what you're saying about the combat shoddy too. I charged up around and hit the trigger and nothing happened.
3, 2, 1.
He's frozen like right at the mouth of the teleporter.
You little pussy, taunting me. I'll rip him.
Who was it? Canalex?
I think it was Aiden.
I didn't see him, so. I got 3 here, I'm trying to watch them.
I'm out by the teleporter, just watching in general. There we go.
Oh, my face.
Match point. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Teleporter. Yeah! Eat it, Hayden. There's payback for you, Mop. That shit.
He's mid. Got him.
Team frozen. Victorious round. Convincing victory.
Alright. I gotta take a piss.
Hey. Oh, where the fuck is this at? I'm back, yeah. It kicked me from the game, though. It kicked me, my whole game, my internet, I guess, just like skipped.
Yeah, mine's been doing that lately too.
Or just boot you the fuck out.
Yeah, it did that like 5 times yesterday.
God damn.
Oh, my neck.
Alright, I think I'm gonna do this match and then get off and grab lunch.
Oh, my back. Am I gonna get an invite?
Yeah, as soon as we were able to. In the loading screen.
I'm at now!
Yeah, I'll send you an invite in-game.
Or just fucking...
Domination.
Close to joining.
Shouldn't be full.
Losing Alpha. Captured Charlie.
Oh shit, I landed on my own grenade.
Losing Bravo.
Ace. Yeah, just close to joining. Oh. Okay. Just play a game. Jesus.
Alpha lost. You are being dominated. Incoming demon rune.
These retards know how to play again.
Oh bullshit, that shot.
Sure you did.
Dominated.
Captured Alpha. Yeah, I believe you.
Maybe you're just leaving the BFG. Just leaving it over there. Like it's a Hans ain't okay. Just the BFG. No big deal.
Bravo.
Oh, I fell in the lava.
Alpha lost. Incoming demon rune. Demon rune spawned. Allied revenant spawned. Dominating. Captured Alpha. Bravo lost. Alpha lost.
Oh, I want the BFG.
Oh, I fell off the fucking map, of course. Wait, down at the bottom of the scoreboard because these fuckheads keep picking up this ball. No fucking pass to nobody.
Are you kidding me? Oh my god.
Captured Charlie. Losing Alpha. 50 points remaining. Dominating. Alpha lost.
I don't know what that fool was doing up there, just chilling.
You just got murked.
Losing Charlie. Bravo.
Oh, no. Oh, my God.
Losing Charlie. Defender. Losing Alpha. Captured Bravo. Losing Bravo.
Invisible, and I got a BFG.
Charlie lost. Captured Alpha.
Yeah.
Bravo lost. Incoming demon rune. Score limit. Convincing victory.
What the fuck is up with this bullshit?
I'm gonna hop off.
Alright,
man.
If we can figure out the right buttons to push to get out of here.